could you be without your phone?
Ooh. I like it, like, after a day when I can't have it and I've gotten over the initial withdrawal, and then it's kind of liberating. My husband. If you're ever in doubt about doing something generous or nice, I'll just do it. Yogurt. Is that bad?
No, that was just really healthy.